Hello, employee 1137. Please have a seat at the desk in the center of the room. Now then, in front of you is a series of forms. Please fill out your information and ensure that it is all correct. Understand that if you give any false information, your employment will be terminated immediately upon our discovery of it. When you are finished with your forms, please place them in the file basket in front of you. This will indicate that you are finished, and an administrator will be in to see you shortly. Hello, employee 1337. I am an administrator P1NK. I will be the one performing your tests. Your duty is to be a test subject for the various stimuli we will be trying out for our upcoming games. The purpose of these tests is to determine the effectiveness of various sounds and scenarios, to induce sleep and relaxation in players who will be in the games. During the live tests, falling asleep will result in a player's termination. Do not be alarmed. You are in no danger of termination. Should you fall asleep during any of these tests, you will be given time to rest, and once you wake up, testing will continue. These are the perks of being an employee and not an actual player. We will begin with a common stimulation, tapping. I shall tap on objects of different materials, and your duty will be to listen. And after the test, give feedback. What things were good at inducing ASMR, and which ones were not? What is ASMR? Ah, yes. I did not tell you that. Let me explain. ASMR is an anagram for autonomous, sensory, meridian, response. It is for a reaction that some humans feel that is most commonly noted as a tingling sensation that is pleasurable for the person experiencing it. When you were interviewed for this position, we asked you if you ever experienced this sensation. You stated that you have in the past. This is correct, is it not? Good. Returning to what I was saying before. Your duty will be to listen to various sounds and stimuli and explain to us the level of ASMR you experienced during the tests. So you understand your role. Then, I shall begin the first test.